Today's workout is a look good in your shorts summer workout. So say goodbye to all that jiggle and all that cellulite, and we say hello to nice, beautiful, firm legs. So give this video a thumbs up and let's get to it. First, I'm gonna show you all the exercises and any modifications that they may have, and then we'll get to the workout. Number one, squats. Toes shoulder width apart, toes slightly pointed outwards, and you wanna squat down, really squeezing your butt on the way up. Make sure that your knees are going out as you go down and up. Exercise number two, we're gonna do standing in place lunges. You're gonna go forward, come back up. Forward, come back up. Now, make sure that your knee does not go past your toes. And if you can't touch the ground, that's okay. Go as far as you can. Come down and up. Now, all those exercises can be performed with weight if you want, if you're a little bit more advanced. For our exercise number three, you can use these sliders or a towel or your socks on the floor. So you're just gonna place this down, one foot down on the floor, the other on the disc. You're gonna slide to the side and up, really focusing on squeezing that glute. Back parallel to the floor. And then you'll go ahead and do the other side. For our fourth and final exercise, we're gonna get down on the ground. These are one of my favorites, glute bridges, awesome for the butt. You're gonna squeeze up and down. Squeeze up and down. If you're a little bit more advanced, you can have one leg up or on your knee and just squeeze up and then do the other side. All right, let's get to the workout. Grab your weights, let's get to it. 3 sets of 25 squats, let's go. Water, rest for 15 seconds. Set number two. Rest on to set number three. Good job. Now put a timer, rest for 1 minute, and we're gonna do exercise number two. All right, now we're going on to lunges. Go ahead and grab weights if you're a little bit more advanced. If not, the lunges by themselves are a great killer workout. Let's go. 3 sets of 10 each leg. Take a 15-second rest, get some water, and we'll go on to set number two. One more set to go and we're done with lunges. Good job, girls. Take a minute rest, get some water, and we're gonna go on to exercise three. Grab your discs, or take off your shoes, and use your socks, or go grab a towel. 3 sets of 15 each side. Other side. Good job. 15 minute break. I'm looking at my hand like a bad watch. Let's go. Other side. other side. Good job, ladies. For our final exercise, let's get down. These are gonna be 50. Let's go. Good job. Rest for 10 seconds. Now if you're doing one leg, you would do 25 on one leg and 25 on the other. Let's go. Set number two. You can also alternate, and if you want to do one set, both legs, the other set, switching the legs, and then the last set, both legs, you can go for it. Maybe squeeze at the top, ladies. Go, final set. Now I got a little bonus for you girls. If you know me, if you're one of my clients, you know I love my little bonuses at the end. Grab your discs or your socks and your towels, and let's do our leg curls. You're gonna place both heels on the disc, or if not, if you're on a towel, on the towel, or just using a sock, your toes should be pointed up. Come down, and you're gonna bring your butt up and bring your feet towards your butt and down. You should really be feeling this in your hamstrings, which is great for cellulite. Give me 1 minute of this, girls. 1 minute. That was a great workout, ladies. Don't forget to tag me, Team Beauty Term Beast, showing off those beautiful summer short legs. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.